I'm Jen Grinder, and this is Jasmine's Cafe.
Follow me.
As you can see, there's plenty of students enjoying themselves
out
here.
They're enjoying it.
They love it.
This is a popular gathering place for students of my age and older. As you can see, students do various things. They study, they meet friends, enjoy their coffee. Now there's many things on the menu that you can order at Jasmine, such as espresso beverages, such as brewed coffee, such as cool jazz black, or even lovely desserts, and bagels, and soup, and tea, and chips. Now we go and we get our water. Now we just wait for our food to be ready. Now on an average day, you would catch me getting, you know, an iced latte or even a mocha blast. These are my favorites. But the smoothies, are the best. Today I'm deciding to get a water, just for health reasons. I already have my activity today. It's quite loud in here, you can tell, because all the kids are just so excited. Crazy. You can see one kid is even skateboarding in here, if you want to. It's a great place to meet new mates, such as boyfriends or girlfriends, to talk and rekindle relationships. Say you meet, you know, a nice boy in class or a nice girl, you may want to invite them to Jasmine to talk. Sorry. Usually the food comes out pretty quickly, and then you can enjoy our food sitting inside or outside. If you listen really closely, you can hear the ambiance music playing in the background. Shots of the kids. It's such a happy place, Jasmine. Very happy, happy place. Already? Have a good day. Complimentary mint. And we are done. We are on our way. So I hope you enjoyed this instructional, informative, yet spicy video blog, and you will be coming to PBA and enjoying this wonderful cafe called Jasmine.